Jewish words to Adonai Makaseinu are so fitting for Passover. The Lord is our refuge. He's our Redeemer. Yeshua the Messiah, trust in Him. You shall call His name Yeshua. He shall save His people from their sin. Trust in Him. Haruach VeHakalah comes from Revelation 22:17. The Spirit and the Bride say, Come. And let him who hears say, Come. And let him who thirsts come. And whoever desires, let him take of the water of life freely. The table you see in the center of the floor is representing the tabernacle in the wilderness. The dancers are coming out of Egypt in a wave, giving an offering, and then going to their four camps. There will be various formations of interaction between each other and between the tabernacle. At the end of Adonai Makaseinu, the table will be replaced with the huppah, which represents Yeshua. The dancers will then be representing the bride of Messiah as they come to the huppah to drink freely from the living water. We will then be doing various formations with Yeshua in our midst. The dance will end with the formation of four stars. One point of each star will be pointing the way to Yeshua, and the other points will be beckoning everyone to come.
Yeah.